try. I don't want to die right now.
Hello, mate.
Hello, mate.
Alan Bosworth.
Hi, mate. How are you?
Not bad. I'm just here for the gear.
Okay. What do you like?
I've no idea.
Okay.
So I'm going to need a lot of help.
Okay, no worries. I'll show you something.
Righty.
You're looking nice.
Ready to go?
You need to try this punches?
Yeah. My roof's gonna come down.
No, don't worry about that.
Whoa.
It's very strongly hang up.
Roof goes before.
Next up, their new next red boxer is Adam Bosworth.
Your man Adam over there for us.
Thanks, one Adam. And Adam's opponent will be Steve O'Donoghue.
He
does look like Tyson Fury if Tyson Fury was homeless.
Thank you. done all right over the 8 weeks. Not bad. He's put a lot of hard work in, or what he could do. I mean, we've been doing this for how many years now?
4 or 5 years.
Nearly four. I think it's nearly 4 years.
Yeah.
What it does for so many people is just unbelievable. And the amount of money it's raised for cancer research is phenomenal. So that's why we do it, and we love it as well.
If I wrote that song, I'd die a happy man. If I wrote that song, I'd sing it when I can. If I wrote that song, I'd sing it all day long. Oh, if I wrote that song, I'd die a happy man. And if I made you smile, I'd die a happy man. Happy and beguiled, you make me what I am. If I made you smile, it would make it all worthwhile. Oh, if I made you smile, I'd die a happy man. But I don't wanna die right now. I don't wanna die right now. I don't wanna die, won't even give it a try.
Respect, respect all the way through. Even if you have a massive ding-dong fight, you shake hands after, have a cuddle after, whatever you want to do, just don't be an arsehole. If you're asthmatic, take your inhaler. It will definitely help you, as I'm sure you've found throughout your entire life. In the ring's going to be no different.
Again, just straight onto.
Excited, come on, let's make it happen.
We'll fight now, let's get your cape on.
Let's go. brother.
Hey.
You got his eye. From across the room, you catch his eye. You think, oh my, he's got quite the beard, oh my. And now you want to, but you can't look away. His beard is black and bushy with a hint of grey. And now you find yourself walking his way. Hey, hey, it's a touch, don't be scared.